I want to remind you, this audience is here to watch you fight, so keep it clean. Touch them up.
Well, Robin Reed was so intense during the build-up there, the preliminaries. He's got You Are History, you're watching history in the making, written on the back of his trunks here tonight. He means business. McGee can be a bit of a slow start. Remember, he was down against the Nigerian Jerry Elliott early in his last fight. Will his chin pass the test of Reed's right hand? McGee has to box, you feel here. Use his skills. Plenty of those he has. Has to produce the kind of punch-perfect display he came up with against former WBC champion Hasim Sharifi. He was built to hate the point. Oh, and then Reed does get in with a shot, and down goes McGee. Touchdown. It was a left hand from Reed, and he's going to get a count here for that. So there, out of nowhere, is a breakthrough for Reed. McGee, it's only a flash knockdown, but that's going to count. Don't lose your grip on the fight here at the King's Hall.
Has scored the contest 114-111. Judge Robin Dompierre has scored the contest 114-111.